I don't know, sir. It's like, see, I want to try either the police academy, but there's also either lawyer or a psychologist.
Police academy in the Philippines or in UK?
Sir, it depends.
So no definite plans yet. But you're in grade 12, right, Aaron?
Grade 11, Paul.
Grade 11. So you still have one more year for you to contemplate on the things that you wanted to study. All right. So, great. Nina, maybe you can talk about your future plans.
I don't know.
You don't know?
I have a lot of options. I want to be an interior designer, but I also want to be a dance teacher, but I'm not good at teaching.
Okay.
Yeah.
Good. Maybe you can, you know, maybe you can join your instructor.
Voice is like quiet mistakes. We tend to be drunk.
Now, changing the world, you have.
Oh. Yeah. That my studies. I feel like every relationship, my family, or whenever I see myself, I feel like sticky. I don't know why, but maybe that's sticky. Or like looking at relationships. They're all different, they feel different. Like a loss is different. It could be something you find and cool, but they don't stick for very long. Sometimes they get a single scratch and they start to peel off from the wall or painting. Wishing you place them somewhere else a little safer, a little more in your reach. You can't tell how that's how it feels. When you drift away from someone, it feels like keeping a sticker that was stuck there for so long. Now, truly, because of a simple mistake. Maybe it feels like a matte sticker that stays forever until it dies. It doesn't feel anything like a glossy sticker, but it's still a sticker you can decorate your life with, and probably more satisfying to keep as long as it feels rough through the years, but it's still there. Do you remember those puffy stickers that you had as a kid? That were probably shaped like a pony or a red car. The one you stuck on your blanket and didn't want to get off? Yeah, that. It was probably my favorite out of all of the ones that I had. And the ones I always made from my childhood. You watch as it grows older, you. Of course they won't be there forever, but it's a good thing to look back on. I had a lot of childhood friends. I still have so close with them. They had found stickers to play with, and so did I. But I'll never forget that puppy sticker that's still on top of the table in junior garden. Nonetheless, they will still be with me. Even if they don't stick for very long, you'll still see that they were there once. You enjoyed having them there as you grow up, that stickers are always there. Your friends are always there. Even if it's just a paper part that you weren't able to get rid of. But it makes you laugh every time. Stickers are to decorate your life with colors and beauty, and not to just make everything fun. The friends are there to keep those colors stuck on and not fade away from the fun. Family is there to guide you, as you place the right stickers in your heart and keep them stuck there forever. Side by side, Helen Keller, alone we can do it, so little together. We can do so much.
This pandemic, we don't have it easy. Things may not be the way it used to be, but we must keep our head up and look for the light in the tunnel. God wouldn't give us this problem if He knows we can't do it. As my favorite quote said, God gives His hardest battles to His strongest soldiers. Also, during this pandemic, we think of things we can't do or have instead of being appreciative of what we have. We often complain about how boring it is being stuck in the house instead of counting our blessings. We should be thankful because amidst the pandemic, we have our basic needs, family. Most people have to be away from their family, especially doctors, nurses, and frontliners, while others are still grieving because of the loss of their loved ones. Shelter. Not only do we have a virus spreading, but a couple of months ago, people were losing their homes because of fires, earthquakes, and volcanic eruptions. Most importantly, health. People are fighting for their lives in the hospital. We're lucky we're not one of them. Behind these masks are emotions. Everybody's having a hard time. But we should remember that others are having it worse. As George Foreman said, as bad as your situation may be, someone else has it worse.